And finally, the chair.
It's a yearly event. The pinning of the Armed Forces logo on the president marks the beginning of activities leading up to the Armed Forces Remembrance Day, celebrated on January the 15th every year. From the Civil War to the war on Boko Haram, Nigeria's armed forces are renowned as the backbone of security in the country, as well as West Africa, with numerous peace missions in ECOWAS.
I'm indeed happy.
In the light of this, the president is urging all Nigerians to guard the country's unity jealously by desisting from divisive actions.
The occasion reminds us of the need to guard jealously the unity of the nation, which was won at great cost. It also serves as a reminder for our citizens to desist from divisive actions and comments that could jeopardize the unity and progress of the nation.
He goes on to honor all who fought and died fighting to preserve that unity.
Despite the global coronavirus pandemic, these gallant officers and soldiers have remained steadfast in the difficult task of restoring peace and security in our nation. We honor the memory of our gallant officers and men who have paid the supreme sacrifice in order to keep the country united as one entity.
To back his call for support, the president donates 10 million naira to the Nigerian Legion and urges individuals and businesses to assist men and women in uniform as a symbol of their appreciation for their service. From the State House in Abuja, Kayla Magwa, Channels Television News.